Seven workers who were evacuated from a disabled oil rig in the Gulf of Mexico have been rescued. The men, including two Americans, were found yesterday 51 miles off the coast of Mexico. Two bodies were found but have not been identified. One worker is missing. All, though, fled the rig in an enclosed life raft last Thursday during Tropical Storm Nate.